Well, behind me is the gate to Schnitzer Northeast, and it was behind that gate around 5 o'clock tonight where this accident happened. This was supposed to be the time when a lot of these employees were leaving, but just as everyone was getting ready to go, one of them was killed. Tuesday evening, yellow police tape surrounds the scene of a deadly workplace accident at Schnitzer Northeast, also known as Advanced Recycling.
Sometime this afternoon, there was a tragic accident that involved a fatality.
The company will not go into the details of the accident, but Concord Fire says a call came in around 5 o'clock that an employee was crushed by a forklift.
Upon arrival, the forklift had been removed from a male victim. At which time our crews pronounced that fatality.
Investigators from Concord Police and OSHA spent the evening documenting the property. Schnitzer Northeast says it will launch its own investigation.
Have there ever been accidents like this here before?
We have not had accidents like this at this facility.
Workers here process large amounts of scrap metal for recycling. Adam Schifrin says he worked here 2 years ago and says the work can be dangerous.
It's a sad thing to see, and I feel bad for the family.
Tuesday night, a crew from a funeral home finally removed the body from the scene. The company says its priority right now is notifying the victim's family.
Right now, our focus is on the family and their well-being. We're still in the process of notifying them.
The spokesperson for Schnitzer Northeast says that recently there were layoffs. I asked him if that meant, if he felt that there were enough staff on duty at the time that this accident happened, if that might have contributed to something. He says that would not have been a problem. We're live tonight in Concord. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.